pertama di Kapadokia. Setelah semalam sampai, akhirnya pagi ini kita mau naik hot air balloon. Kenapa harus pagi-pagi? Karena kita mau lihat sunrise.
Kita ada landing position nih, gak keluar dari bucket ini. Di belakang masih banyak.
And the maximum the height is about around 5,500 feet sea level, but the limit is the 6,000 feet. And I think you are enjoying.
Yes, very much.
Enjoy
so much.
Okay, now what we do? this is the
beer.
Spiritus, okay, and. I am offering the champagne, but it is champagne, it's no alcohol, it is a halal. Alhamdulillah.
Sudah selesai dari hot air balloon. Sekarang lagi mau balik ke hotel buat sarapan. Terus habis itu prepare buat ke Gorome Open Air Museum. Let's go.
Thank you.